Unakaa wapi? Ninakaa Kampala. Unakaa wapi? Ninakaa Kampala. Unakaa wapi? Ninakaa Kampala. Umakala kuti ndimakhala ku Kampala. Umakala kuti ndimakhala ku Kampala. Umakala kuti ndimakhala ku Kampala. Where do you stay? I stay in Kampala. Where do you stay? I stay in Kampala. Where do you stay? I stay in Kampala. Hamjamboni. Mimi ni Jamia. Shukran kwa kuungana na mimi katika video hii. Wawa, ine ni Jamia. Siku ngapi nilipokaa nani mtawi. Hello, I'm Jamia. Thank you for joining me at this time. Kwenye video iliyopita tuliangalia jinsi ya kusalimiana. Mu video imene ya vita, tunaliti kuona mene tinga batilani mwono. In our previous video, we looked at how to greet each other. In today's video, we are going to look at some few greetings and we are going to look at how to ask and also respond when we ask or when somebody asks us what our name is, where we stay, and where we come from. So why don't we begin? In our previous video, if you remember very well, we looked at how to greet someone in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, and at night. But now come to think of it, if we want to ask someone how kids are, and how the family is, and also how work is, how are we going to say it? Now, let's go. In Kiswahili, if you remember very well, I said the prefix of the greeting remains the same. And in this case, we said habari. We have to understand that in Kiswahili, we can use habari to say how are you. But the same habari means news. So if you want to say news or anything about news, you say habari. So habari in this context of greeting is used as how are you. So if you want to ask someone how the family is, that means you are going to say habari za familia. Habari za familia. Habari za familia. Meaning, how is the family? And as per our previous video, the response remains salama. How is the family? Habari za familia. Now, if you want to ask someone how the kids are, you are going to say habari za watoto. Watoto in Kiswahili means children, and one, a kid. That one is mtoto. Habari za watoto. Habari za mtoto. Meaning, how are kids? How is the kid? The response remains salama. Or mzuri. Now, if you want to ask about how work is, you're going to say habari za kazi. In Kiswahili, kazi means job. So you're going to say job or work. So you're going to say habari za kazi. Habari za kazi. Meaning, how is work? And the response remains nzuri or salama. Going to chichewa, that means, you remember our prefix was mulibwanji. But in this case, it changes somehow. So if you want to ask how the family is, that means you're going to say banja lilibwanji. But you can see we are still having bwanji. So you're going to say banja lilibwanji, meaning how is the family. If you want to ask how kids are, then you're going to say ana alibwanji. Ana means kids, but one is mwana. So you're going to say mwana alibwanji if you're asking about one kid. But if you're asking about kids or children, you're going to say ana alibwanji. And then, if you want to ask how work is or how the job is, you're going to say nchito ilibwanji, meaning how is the work? Nchito ilibwanji. Nchito ilibwanji. How is the work? Then, in all the questions, the answer, if somebody asks, how is the family? That is banja lilibwanji. That means you answer lilibwino. If someone asks nchito ilibwanji, the answer is ilibwino. If somebody asks mwana alibwanji, the response is alibwino. Now let's go to a point where you want to ask somebody's name. So if you want to ask somebody's name, like what is your name? In Kiswahili, you say jina lako nani? Or you can say unaitwa nani? Jina lako nani means what is your name? Unaitwa nani is who are you called, which is similar to what is your name. So unaitwa nani, jina lako nani. That means in my case, responding to that, or somebody wanting to respond to that, the answer goes jina langu Jamil. My name is Jamil. Unaitwa nani, ninaitwa Jamil. Unaitwa nani, ninaitwa Jamil. Jina lako nani, jina langu Jamil. Unakaa wapi, where do you stay? Unakaa wapi, where do you stay? Unakaa wapi, where do you stay? So, ninakaa Kampala, I stay in Kampala. Ninakaa Kampala, I stay in Kampala. Ninakaa Kampala, I stay in Kampala. Unatoka wapi, where do you come from? Unatoka wapi, where do you come from? Unatoka wapi, where do you come from? Ninatoka Malawi, I come from Malawi. Ninatoka Malawi, I come from Malawi. Ninatoka Malawi, I come from Malawi. In Chichewa, jina lako ndani, what is your name? Jina lako ndani, what is your name? Jina langa Jamil, my name is Jamil. Jina langa Jamil, my name is Jamil. Umachoka kuti, where do you come from? Umachoka kuti, where do you come from? Umachoka kuti, where do you come from? Ndimachoka ku Malawi, I come from Malawi. Ndimachoka ku Malawi, I come from Malawi. Ndimachoka ku Malawi, I come from Malawi. Umakhala kuti, which is where do you stay? Umakhala kuti, where do you stay? Umakhala kuti, where do you stay? Responding to that, ndimakhala ku Kampala, I stay in Kampala. Ndimakhala ku Kampala, I stay in Kampala. Ndimakhala ku Kampala, I stay in Kampala. A recap of what we've discussed in this video. We have said habari za watoto, ana alibwanji, how are the children? Habari za familia, how is the family? Banja lilibwanji. Habari za watoto, how are the kids? Habari za watoto, how are the kids? Ana alibwanji, how are the kids? Habari za mtoto, one child. Mwana alibwanji, how is the child? Unatoka wapi, where do you come?